Hello, and welcome to this next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal. In the last episode, we beat the Equative Gym, and now we are going to be heading off to Olivine City. This way. Yeah, he does. Okay. Nice to meet you. And we have a new route, so let's see what we can catch before we take on that guy. Ah, Magnemite, okay. Just gonna do normal tackles. At least one anyway. Okay, just tackle then. This is actually pretty good. I need a steel. This is a steel electric type. And one more, I should do it. Typical. Go on, go through. Go through. No crits. Good. Awesome. Time to use a great ball. And catch other Pokemon for this route. I think I already know what I'm going to call this one. I'm going to call it Electro from Spider-Man. Electro. Awesome. And also I'm going to stick in Rosie in front for now. I want to get some experience on him. Good for you. That wasn't difficult. Let's battle you. Yeah, my advice to you is, get good. Yeah, sure. Also last time I got rid of some, useless numbers and some numbers that call me all the time. And I don't want them to. Go on. Oh, you're a school kid. Thank you. feel bad about beating it up on a kid. Yeah. No. Sorry. You just need to quickly heal. No, I did not want to go cleanse, but I wanted to cure Jennifer. I believe I have a few ordinary potions. Yes, I do. So let's just heal with the thing. And lady here. Just to make sure. Alright, let's keep going. Crap. Beautiful, because I don't swing that way. Go past. Yes, I do know that. What's this one? New world. Well, I'll get there later. Let me see what's further down here. Another battle. This particular role. Yeah, I learned my lesson this time. I waited. Anyway, I believe that was it. Oh, there's a berry there. Might as well take it. And I'm gonna quickly go back and heal. Just because, well, I could deal with it. And so we're back. And crap, I'm not meant to do that. Looks like I've got to go all the way around. Yay. Oh well. Next route. And I have a trainer. Meadows. Ah, Moomoo Farm. Let's have a look around here then. A mint berry. Who would like this? Oh, I should go. Can I do anything to help? That's all you two say. Yes. Yep, give a berry. Wait, I have no berries? Oh. Okay. You guys seem okay, so... Why is it a problem? Whatever, I'll come back to this bit later. Let's hopefully get much further. Okay. Okay, why not? Let's face your Pikachu now. Yeah, your Pikachu just got absolutely destroyed. Okay, yeah, that's true. Okay. I believe... Yes, this is Olivine City. So I think we managed to make it in one episode. Oh god, what now? Oh thank god. I was worried for a second. That's harsh. Maybe. So cool. Anyway, I'm just gonna go heal up and that'll be it for this episode. So thank you for watching and I hope to see you again next time when we explore this area and finish off the route. Thank you for watching and we'll see you again next time. Goodbye.